kid to have fun anymore.
Need to keep quiet.
Talion. It's Talion.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Clubbing them to death or hacking them to death? Which one's better?
Someone's killed him! Who did this? Better not have snuck off!
Have you seen what happens when an Olog hits a pinkskin with a warhammer?
Nope, but I can imagine it. Must be quite the sight.
Sorry for you.
Get that shot!
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even waiting for?
Doesn't matter. When the final assault hits them, they'll fall. Like all men.
There. His mind is weak. Who leads the search for the Palantir? The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Did I just...
Skins know when they're beaten.
The defenders in the lower city were pathetic. We calmed down with a bunch of caracal pups.
He's dead!
Fighting their own pit.
open these barrels anyway?
Those Nazgul in the sky 2 days ago.
Yeah. Hate to be on the other side of the battle when they get here.
I don't know what they're waiting for.
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead.
He is!
Talion, the bow.
Good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. Target their captains. He's close.
The Wraith World will reveal his presence.
Always going on about new weapons for
It's called the Palantir, and it's why we're here. The city is just an obstacle between us and it. One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements. This is our city, Manfilth. You're too late.
Shaka.
Up there.
Sergeant Tarrantor's going to need our help. Let's move.